they say last time they, the fire department came out, did they cut you out?
I said, is there a problem? And they said, well, we got a call that there was a, something on fire back here. I said, oh, I got it. I got the hose right here, and
yeah.
I've been watching it. And they're like, okay, turn around and went away.
Because we used to burn, my dad used to burn leaves and all that shit.
Man. Yeah, I used to. I get a kick out of burning stuff. But I ain't never set nothing on fire, really. Just trash.
Never set houses on fire?
No, hell no.
I set a couple of damaged houses on fire.
I mean.
Best thing I found is very used kerosene. Watch out, Bob.
Hell yeah, open it up.
You already know the truth. I know your nervous be like, this dude is fucking
nuts. Neighbor guy's burning things again.
Like, what's his problem?
He's a pyro, I think.
Just imagine if this little bitty fire is spraying.
That'll make a name for himself, huh? He's our token black fellow.
Yeah, of course they're going to be like, yeah, the black dude did.
He made him do it.
Y'all get out of here.
The big guy threatened to run him over with his car. I heard him. Oh, this brush burns like crap. Yeah. crap.